When you're going into the winds, tee it low and swing it slow. When you're going downwind, tee it high and let it fly. And the reason that is because when you're going into the wind, if you swing it slow, we're gonna decrease the launch, let that ball run out. When you're going downwind, we wanna increase the launch. We wanna get that carry number as far as possible.